The titan stargazer. I can say a stargazer is a fish. It's a very ugly fish living on the bottom of the ocean. And it has eyes on the top of the head so it can navigate after the stars. It's a little bit like my job, to navigate after stars. Affective and affinities is two very important things for me. And it have been that on my whole career, because I'm very interested about how things relate to my own history and my family and everything. And I mean, all the artists I'm very interested in have something to do with my own works. Maybe I should say Dick Bengtsson. He was an artist. He died 89 and he was not 60 years old. And he was a self-made artist. And I hope some of the kids and the young people will find inspiration to start working with art by themselves. It's one thing. But the other thing is that I think many of the artists I show here have never been shown in Latin America ever. So I think it's a very nice feeling to show these artists for a new part of the world.